pole, smear your feet, cross over to the jug, then you match the jug, then you reach your left hand up to the slimp, get a heel toe cam thingy, and then after that you lock that in and get your right hand on the side pole under cling. What'd you call that? Slender cling or something? Slender cling. Then you post your feet up, post your right foot up, and lock the heel in again, and get your left hand up to the slinch, and then no, it's not a slinch, it's a slimp.
It's a slimp.
And then you move your feet and dead point to the Gaston and lock it in. And then you lock your left foot in and cross to the jug, match, and top out.
Or slip off.
Or slip off, as the case may be. Or start crying and come down.
Thank you.
Thank you.